Every now again, you know, I talk about balance, right? We need balance. So I am going to definitely make sure that that balance of pork tapa and beef tocino is going to be healthier. And this Christmas, there is no greater joy than waking up in the morning and smelling some wonderful beef tapa and tocino, okay? I have got 1/2 kilo of wonderful, exciting pork kasim cuts here. You do need the fat. You want that fat into your meat cuts, right? Let's put some bay leaves in there. My wonderful McCormick black pepper. And of course, a non-negotiable Spanish paprika. So your smoked and Spanish paprika is the secret to beautiful, nicely colored beef and pork tapa and tocino. Freshly squeezed pineapple. That's gonna make your tapa really soft. One of my cheats is acid vinegar to lessen my salt. It gives it so much flavor. And so I'm probably putting in about 2 tablespoons, some cocoa sugar, probably about 1 tablespoon of cocoa sugar in there, and salt. And now we mix. So this will replace my ham, you know, if instead of buying those big slabs of ham. Look at that beautiful color. You can see my pepper chunks there. Do not marinate your meat in too long. That pineapple, fresh pineapple juice, is very powerful. So my rule is always throw it in to your meat, any meat, just before cooking. So non-stick pan once again. We don't want to deep fry. We just want to line the pan enough. There you go. Every single mother and father and family member would prefer to serve their family a healthier version. There you see your coloring. Now that's ready. My very, very exciting homemade no preservative pork tapa. Look at that beautiful color. And there you have it, my beautiful tapa. This is gonna be great for my Noche Buena. Definitely a healthier version, but still absolutely delish and very festive. Enjoy. Merry Christmas.